How Beautiful is the Rain by H.W. Longfellow. How beautiful is the rain after the dust and heat, in the broad and fiery street, in the narrow lane. How beautiful is the rain. How it clatters along the roofs like the tramp of hoofs. How it gushes and struggles out from the throat of the overflowing spout. Across the window pane, it pours, and swift and wide, with a muddy tide, like a river down the gutter rose, the rain, the welcome rain. In this poem, the poet describes why and when we feel the rain is beautiful, when does it arrive, what does it do, and who welcomes it. In the first stanza, the poet speaks about the beauty of the natural shower which arrives after summer months. The poet felt overjoyed by the shower after the long unbearable summer days. The rain washes away all the dirt and the dust of the streets and lanes, quench the thirst of the environment to cool down the surroundings. In the second stanza, the poet expresses his happiness about the drizzling of the rain on the rooftops, whose clattering sound is compared to the sound of heavy steps, such as hoofs of running horses. The sound shows the intensity of the raindrops falling. In the third stanza, the poet gets mesmerized to see the rainwater gushing out through the pipes. When the water falls out through the pipes, it gushes out with great speed, as if it is struggling to coming out. The opening of the pipe is called as the throat of the spout. In the fourth stanza, the poet describes how it seems when the rain falls on the pane of the glass window. It wipes the window pane. The poet also describes how the rainwater gushes down and fills the gutter with mud and water. It looks like a river rolling down, so the rain gives relief from the scorching heat of the sun. The poet unfolded his arms to welcome the rain.